In this video, we are making a pinhead clasp. For that, we need a 0.7 mm stainless steel wire, universal plier, cutter, cast. So we have taken a small segment of wire we have already cut. We'll slightly straighten it. On one end of it, we will give a small loop with a fine beak and plier. We have made a small loop. We will squeeze the loop a little bit. It is also called as a triangular head clasp. Now, this loop we will bend at 45 degrees. Adapting it to the tooth. This tag end loop is at 45 degrees, engaging the interproximal embrasure. Now we will adapt the retentive arm. Along the tooth. We will mark the wire before giving an occlusal bend. We'll be adapting the retentive arm to the palatal surface. Cutting the extra wire. In between, we'll keep checking the retention, the adaptation. Ending the palatal retentive arm as a retentive tag.
So this is the outro. You can see the pinhead is at 45 degrees, engaging the proximal undercut, and after that the retentive arm is engaging the proximal areas passing on to occlusal embrasure adapted along the palatal surface and ending as retentive tag. This is the side view of the pinhead clasp. This is the frontal view. My multiple pinheads can be given in